Yep. I got one. I got one. So, I'm gonna do an unboxing of it. Yes, I'm using a nail file. Deal with it. Oh, by the way, guys, hey, this is CK14500. It's been a while, and I just want to thank Lootcrate for sending this awesome stuff in advance. Now it's time to see what's inside. Ooh! Interesting. Okay, so, first thing that kind of caught my eye was these ice cube trays. Marvel. It's kind of awesome. I think there is... Can't tell, I know... Captain America's shield on it. Looks like the Hulk's fist. Kind of want to say the thing. Iron Man's head, maybe? I don't know, I don't want to open it just yet. But, nice. Oh, man. So this month's theme is Unite. And Marvel, Avengers, yeah. Well, this is something that's Loot Crate exclusive. I used to play Team Fortress 2, and honestly, I wouldn't mind going back again and play it, but I would feel like I would probably die right about now. But these are good pins. Looks nice. Red versus blue. Oh, okay. So, I'm actually very, very excited about this one. Now, if you're wondering, this is a very awesome Loot Crate shirt. Has the original White Ranger and Green Ranger combo with the White Tiger and Green Ranger and Dragon Ranger on it. Looks very, very nice. And yeah, I really like it. And the top of it, that represents white and that represents green. Looks very cool. I'm glad I have it. Kinda wish it was a V-neck, but not complaining. Shoelaces. Marvel shoelaces. Nice. Let's see what we have here. Oh. Wow. This is a Rick and Morty puzzle. 300 piece puzzle. From Adult Swim. I haven't watched this show yet. If anyone wanted quickly catch me up, that'd be great. If not, don't worry about it. Let's see what else we have here. Oh, nice. This is the Loot Crate magazine. Tells you all the stuff that's in this. Looks very interesting. I honestly would, you know. Look up. Show you guys, but you just have to sign up and find out your own copy of it, version of this. So I got an auto decal for the Avengers of Ultron. I don't know if I'm gonna keep this or not. I don't have a car, so I might just give it to someone who has a car, who watched the Avengers. So we'll see. No, they gave me a special edition, a Loot Crate edition of Mad Magazine. So, I didn't expect this one, looks interesting. But, yeah, I'll eventually open it up later, maybe not, who knows. The Loot Crate pin. I got. Actually, can't tell what the other one is. But, looks cool. Finally. It is. Oh, nice. So, this is the Loot Crate exclusive of the Bravest Warriors. Tales from Hollow John. Now, if you're wondering, wait a minute, you've seen this one before somewhere. Well, Loot Crate makes special editions. Number one issue, looks like. Yeah, looks good. Overall, looks pretty good. And the box also has something. I'm gonna pull these and see what we have here. Oh, I see what this is. Okay. So, it looks like Team Fortress 2 style locker. Looks pretty nice. If I do say so myself. I'm sorry for the low voice here. I'm trying to do this with the headset. Eventually, once I get better at these, I might end up getting a better mic. And sorry for the breathing in the net. That's about it. So besides the Loot Crate box, yada yada, I am eventually going to start restarting this channel. I may just do unboxings for right now. Hopefully, you know, something else might come up. Who knows? I do want to thank Loot Crate again. I also want to thank TSG for supplying the codes. Not supplying, but giving out the codes during Twitter contests the past month, and hope you enjoyed that. I will be back again at some point. Expect big things, not really big things. I may eventually start doing vlogs again, but there is a fine line with that, especially in the city at SF. It's hard to do vlogs, especially when you're getting off of work. But, yeah. Hopefully you enjoy. I'm going to tweet the shirt definitely on Twitter, because someone's gonna be jealous. I appreciate it. I thank you, and yeah, I will see you all soon. CK1Provisorzo signing out. If you like this video for some weird reason, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, favorite it, do whatever. We appreciate it. If you like this video, comment below. Give me ideas what you guys want to hear from me and do. Want me to do, I might eventually start some Q&As, but yeah, I'm back, let's get the ball rolling. Alright, see you next time guys, peace.